Let's go get that last power.
Listen to your orders.
That's all we wanted. Oh shit. Cast a power shield. That might be pretty good. This. Cool. All right, so we'll put that on 6. Actually, we're gonna put that on 9, and then the food, we're gonna move it. Put that on 6. Right. Cool. Check out the shield, see if it's any good. Alright, let's do it. I wonder, Beans, we got that other fill up with Psy. If one mana fill us up, let's try that real quick. So. Get a lot of hits out now. Damn. Alright, let's see. Well, damn. Okay, then. I actually didn't think it would heal us up, but it did. Man, it filled us all the way up. Look at this. Wow. How come there's no clerics? It's only Berserker and Alps? Or Berserker and Outlaws? Really? Oh, maybe that's it.
There you are. We are ready. If you are ready, then we can leave immediately.
And so you are going to work with Nasty. You fight alongside the clerics.
It is the only way we stand a chance against the Alp defenses. They have realized that by now, as we have all realized that this all depends on you now. If you have anything to take care of before the attack, you must do it now. We stand ready for the order to attack.
Let's do it. Yes.
I'm ready. Awesome. Let's commence the attack.
So be it. This is the moment of truth.
Every man ready! Well then, attack!
Nice! This is bad. This is so cool.
Put that thing down.
This is so cool. Oh, that's Arx. I was kept throwing shit. You know what time it is. Loot! 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 Loot!
Not now, alright?
I'm not talking to nobody. I'm just gonna loot all these people. All the loot. Sweet. That was fun. That was real fun. I thought I was supposed to take down the shields, though. Like, I thought we hit it to take the shields down. Why are the shields still up, though? Dude, we took out so many of them just with our weapon. That's awesome. Okay, so it's still counting them up, but I think we've gotten everything. At least I'm certain we did. Awesome. That was badass. That was so much fun. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, so who do we talk to now?
Derek, what's wrong with you?
You almost missed all the fun here.
Didn't you hear the attack order?
Why should I help you and the damn clerics? If you think that's happening, you've lost your mind.
If that's so, then why are you here?
To watch the elves put you locked down.
Yeah, I did expect it to be harder. Colder, deathier. I probably shouldn't have used it, but I wanted to see all that huge group just get attacked by the Black Oak. Which was awesome. It's still fun, though.
Maybe it was too cold even for that bunch of bastards.
They weren't really targeting me, though, so that's what helped.
Nothing to do with you, that's for sure.
No. Just a gift.
It's taking forever for him to finish.
Well, was a good show, but
calculating,
I
though.
Freeze to death.
And the calculation's still going.
Rarely get to see a show as good as this. The Owl defenses are finished. Ulbricht and Conrad are dead. Ah, what a beautiful day.
I hate that guy. Alright, so are they leaving? Are we still looting? I thought I got everybody. Now, Commander. Oh, so we were supposed to loot. But what the hell's going on? Like, what? What the hell? There we go. My mouse wasn't working. Okay, it looks like we got them all. Cool. So, what do we do from here? We need to go talk to somebody. Where's our people at? Did they leave? Did everybody else leave, though?
That's it. The Alps' defenses have been destroyed. But our work is far from complete. You must take on the next task. You must inject mana into the hybrid. It's the only way he can be stopped. The fate of Magellan is on your shoulders. Go, change the future.
So I guess we can't take in a companion with us then, right? Yeah, they're all back here. Screw it. Let's do it. Excuse me. Alrighty. Lair of the Beast. I love these titles for these missions. They have good names for them. There's our raider. No sign of Ray. So I guess Ray died? Let's check the map. See if he actually did die. Yep, he did die. Alrighty. And they say we couldn't take down the Alps. No. Dude, this is awesome. So cool. I wonder if you can actually run to this place right off the bat. before you do any missions if you can just run straight here. I guess that was all of their defenses? Yeah, I really thought that fight was going to be longer. Oh. Oh. Looks like we still got company. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Save. Hope I'm not making a mistake coming here by myself. Why aren't they attacking? Were we just supposed to walk in here? I was gonna say. Doesn't seem like they were attacking. Let's check. Let's see. No, they're not. I thought we actually had to fight them. That's crazy. This place is so cool.
Jax!
Oh.
You have betrayed your comrades. And it seems even now you have not returned to serve the directive.
My own kind betrayed me.
You truly are misguided.
No, I have learned the truth. The choices the Abs have made will destroy them. You must change the destiny of our people.
Our destiny is set.
You say our, but you're talking about the hybrid's plans.
Our people pledged our destiny to the hybrid. We were lost, and he gave us purpose. The directive will bring all of us to the next stage of evolution. The free people will be left behind as we ascend to the next level. Elix is evolution, and we are the people who shall make that leap.
All right.
The Abs will evolve, but we must control our own destiny.
The Abs and all of Zaykor are doomed if we continue in this way. Our people committed ourselves to this cause. You cannot expect us to step back. Now we are on the edge of achieving all that we have fought for. The hybrid will soon complete his work, and our people will seize the rewards promised to us.
I will learn the truth when I speak to the hybrid.
You think the hybrid will speak to you? You betrayed the directive. You brought our enemies to our gates. He will never allow you an audience.
He has no choice.
The shot to your head may not have killed you, but it has obviously damaged your brain. You lost the focus and strength that are the gifts of the Alps.
I was betrayed by someone here in the Ice Palace.
The directive does not allow for betrayal.
The attack on my raider, my execution. It was all planned before I left the Ice Palace. Now, you will tell me why.
You blame your failures on others. Even your own father recognized that weakness in you. He feared that you were not ready for the role you had. That you would bring only danger to your people.
Wardek said that.
Wardek was ever a faithful servant of the hybrid. He would not let family bonds undermine his commitment to the hybrid and the directive. He was shamed by your weakness, and his shame at your failures that drove him from the Ice Palace. You destroyed his future, and left him with the choice of suicide, or exile with the Separatists. Since then, it is clear to me that he has given up Elix, and fallen into the madness of emotions.
This is guesswork.
It is something I should have seen earlier. Before he left, he called you a bastard. Perhaps he was succumbing to emotion even then.
Who benefited from my execution?
I ordered your personal effects disposed of shortly after your crash. Your father took them. Kallax took the role of Alexiter. A role that should have been your destiny if you hadn't failed. But that is irrelevant. The worthy are promoted when the weak fall.
We will see who's weak, Tarek. I no longer follow the directive. I am no slave to the hybrid.
If you think you can face the hybrid and live, you are mistaken. Death will prove you wrong. The strong will prevail. The Alps will evolve. That is Magellan's future.
So we don't get to fight this guy? I was hoping we get to fight him. Alright, let's keep going. No robots will live to survive around me. I will take
you. You are here.
Oh. Uh-oh. Which way? Safe. Don't mind if I do. Alright. 8, 8, less than 9, 9, 7. Oh no. No, no. 6, 6, 7, 7. 5, 5, 6, 6.
I'm in.
Okay. Anything in here? Nope. Yeah, I really did. At the end of the game, I really thought that was going to be a harder fight.
I see you, Jax.
I just learned my plan failed. Jax cannot be found. But all the reports suggest Jax is now fighting alongside the Free People. He has acted against the directive. Against Zaykor. I will have to leave the Ice Palace and find him. Before Tarek learns of his treason, Jack's defection will be mine, despite the expectations of some. My sons have grown to become exceptionally strong. Whether this Jax is alive, I have heard many reports to confirm this. It is more than just rumor. Tarek must not have heard this news, or he would have acted against me. Kallax must have failed his mission to execute his brother. He remains the best option I have to eliminate Jax before he can return to the hybrid. I will have to bring them together so the Kallax can finish his task.
What?
With luck, neither of them will return.
What?
And I will be free from the past.
We need the pants. Where are the pants? I've been wanting this armor the entire game.
To sabotage my mission. He sent my brother Kallax to kill him.
Well, I guess it's all together then. Just those two?
The man who claims to be my father.
Are the pants the whole
dead.
Armor?
Instead, he was forged from the Ice Palace himself.
We put this on.
Now we will see
which
of the dead finds first.
So I guess they don't have pants. It's just the entire set. Dude, I've been wanting this armor the entire game. Finally got it. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. See what's back. Yeah. Alright, I'm kind of getting turned around. Have we already been here? Yeah, this is where we came from, wasn't it? I think so. Yeah, it is. Okay. Dude. This armor is bad. I want the ones like the Elixirs have with the cape and shit. Cool.
You must have many questions.
I guess we should still have our glasses on, but... Oh well. Make
Come
sure
to me.
Nothing back here.
We have much to discuss.
Oh, that's it. Okay, let's go back here and see if there's something back here. Hmm. badass. Here we go. Dude, he's inside that. I thought he was the machine. He's like inside of it.
I have been awaiting your arrival.
I want that. Dude.
If you wanted to see me, you shouldn't have allowed my execution.
You are speaking with emotion, not logic.
The hybrid sees all, so did you order my death, or just allow it? Was it my past that condemned me?
The past is irrelevant. Only the future holds any importance.
If my past is irrelevant, why did you put a chip in my head to control my thoughts?
The chip improves efficiency. If the chip hadn't been damaged, you would not be asking this question. You would know that true understanding is only possible through me. Join the Chosen, and you will know the meaning of our work.
The same promise you have made to the Alps since you took control. I came here for answers, not more empty promises.
More emotion. Your personal quest is meaningless. If you think your actions now have consequence, you are mistaken. Your arrival here is proof that you are closer to the next step in evolution than any of your kind. But there are things you are yet to understand.
You don't understand anything about me.
I understand more than you can imagine. I can control emotion. You are letting it consume you. What the free people think is irrelevant. But you, Jax, you must understand the truth. The comet that destroyed Magellan's civilization did not arrive by chance. It was sent to begin the changes to our world, to prepare it for those who follow. There is nothing we can do to stop this. We can only be ready for their arrival. That is the truth I have guarded, and I have been preparing our world for this day.
Who is coming?
Those who will inherit our world. The further I evolve, the more I can hear their voices. First as whispers, now as minds I can commune with.
Can we stop them?
They can divert comets and send them across vast distances. Their power is well beyond our own.
If you really know the future, then tell me what will happen.
The world, as you know it, will not exist in a few years. All life that remains will be forced to obey those who come to us now. They will obey, or they will cease to exist. The world must be changed before they arrive. Elix will see to that. But we must prepare people and gather the Elix that will make the changes that must come.
If individuals aren't important, then why do we need you?
My destiny was set the day the comet struck our planet. Elix transformed me. It was an accident of fate, no plan of those who follow. But it has made me their emissary. You think you fight to save our world, but it is me, and me alone, who can do that. You have accomplished much, Jax, but your work is worse than futile. You think of yourself as a savior. But if we stand against these beings, we will all perish. Now, at least the Chosen will survive.
You don't expect me to believe all of this.
I foresaw the day the comet would strike our world. I was there when it hit. All my words, all my warnings, all were ignored. The world refused to listen until it was too late. That day, the Elix changed me. I was reborn, evolved. I failed to save us then. I will not fail again. The Free People cannot be allowed to stand in our way. Their infighting had long stopped them from successfully interfering with our plans. All the Elix on Magellan shall be required if we are to stand against the coming threat. You once followed my word without question. It is a loss to us all that my influence ended with your brother's botched attempt to kill you. But now, you know the truth, and you can complete our vision together. Now the Judicator Ulbricht is dead. You must use your influence to stop the clerics. If you value the future of all you have seen, you will serve me and save our world.
Why not work with the Free People to stop these invaders? Maybe if we fight on the same side, we can defeat these beings together.
The Free People are using Elix in their technology, their world hearts, and their magic. They are blind to its true purpose. Elix was sent here to change our planet in preparation for those who follow. Nothing can be allowed to stop that change. The Free People understand nothing but their own personal vengeances. That is why the Alms live without emotion. That is why the Alms have succeeded.
Imagine what they could achieve if you worked with them.
They have no interest in peace. They crave only their personal victories. Hate, emotion, and greed drives their conflict. And it will be their end. It is a shame the architect of the bomb in Tavar was killed. A few of those weapons, and we could be rid of the Free People and the problems they cause.
Is there no one amongst the Free People who could join the Chosen?
Thorald, the Pilgrim, is the closest to defeating me. His powers would be helpful to us, but no, his emotions and self-doubt meant he needed another mage. That was his downfall. He is too emotional as well. The mage's connection to Elix was so strong that Thorald lost control of her and the Elix. My future and that of Magellan was saved by their weakness.
Even if this is true, why should I believe we can't fight these invaders like we fought you?
My vision is the only one way to save Magellan. The Chosen will evolve to serve those who follow. All Elix must serve my purpose. All people must serve me.
I didn't come here to let you rule this world. Your time is over. My emotions don't cloud my mind. They have made me realize things about the world I could not have seen before. I did not come all this way to die in your hands. I came here to take back control of my world. Your plans were wrong then. They are wrong now. You are not the superior being you
think you are. My past is meaningless. It holds no fear. Your attempt to use it only proves that you cling to the irrelevant. Die now, or die at the hands of those that follow. Your death will be meaningless. Only my survival matters now.
Oh shit, does this mean we're gonna fight him? Please? Please? Oh my god. Oh, and he's bringing people in. Great. Oh, and that hurt. I wonder if they're gonna just keep coming. Are they gonna just keep coming? Probably. Let's keep shooting. We'll see if they keep coming. Oh, they are keep coming. So it looks like we need to take this dude out. Get up. Motherfudger, dude. Damn it. It's the only thing that drives me crazy about that attack. You gotta be far away to use it. You were supposed to take health, bro. Can't get nothing off here. Dude, how did that even hit me? Really? Dude, I hate that these things keep coming at us. That doesn't even hurt him really. Son of a bitch. Alright, where you at? Dude, he just blew himself up. No, I don't want to end the cutscene. Oh, really?
Damn.
So I guess we did have the option to take him out.
Awesome.
I wonder what the other one would be. Like, saving him. Now, can we get that suit? I want to have that suit. Dude, I'd put a bullet in his head to make sure he is dead. I'd be like... Yeah, I didn't think so. I didn't think it was over. No. Did not think it was over.
Of all the futures I had seen, this was not amongst them, despite all of my preparation and all the
evil. So you melee fought him?
You have shown yourself.
I bet that would have been fun.
Stronger than all of that.
So, will you submit or will you die?
You have defeated me, but you are not strong enough to fight the beings coming to rule our world. If I die, then so does Magellan.
You cannot be allowed to complete your plan. You will work with the free people. Your insight will help us to defeat these invaders.
The free people are not strong enough to survive.
Your prediction about me was wrong. You cannot predict what the future holds. We will control our own future. Once the mana takes effect, you will see this.
You know nothing of the future. I see all and I tell you.
Oh, really? I still bet it was fun doing the melee, though.
We will see to that.
Because he's a cool-looking boss. Creature. He's badass-looking. Damn. So he put the mana in him.
So much suffering and no sugar. Blood gushes over the land. Lives, potential, drown in it.
You can see it all now. That destruction was all your work.
Then you have no choice. You must destroy me. This suffering cannot continue.
Remember when you were human, before the comet hit, before the Elix changed you. Your name was Dr. Adam Charles Dawkins. Your plan was to save only yourself, but you have changed. You are realizing that the world must be saved. You can become a force for good.
I can't. It is too late. People can never trust me.
Then I will go to them. I will convince them your abilities are key to the future for all the people of Magellan. I will tell them your knowledge is the only way to stop this enemy.
Cool.
Those who would be the new lords of